Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is working. It's going to be shut off soon, telling you don't have enough storage. Punks! Okay, this is again for Islamic centers. And dot forward and dot org and dot kill and dot rape and dot. Okay? Embezzlement. Taking the money in our names and fight over it. Fundraising and fundraising there. And they are they stupid. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. They are stupid. Because they run out of every lie in the book. And they're still thinking that they already got everyone dialed in, you punks. A bunch of faggots. I'm sorry, but that's what it is. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Qawm Lut. They care less about anything. Making a bad name for our deen. Using Al-Quran al-Kareem. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Wa la'ayadu billah. And Rasul alayhi salam. Khayru khalqillah. To continue to commit the crimes against people and keeping them in the status quo and take the money in our names and throwing each other under the bus, working for the FBI. They all working for the Hizb Shaitan. And they are not working. They are abid. Wallahi, they don't have a choice. They sold their dunya. I mean, they sold their akhirah for their master's dunya. And they are happy and pleased with. You know why? Because they got all these scumbags, low life, that they were nothing, and they still are, and made them believe that they are somebody. And that's what they did all over the globe. They did that everywhere. Got the criminals, got the people that they are seriously psycho, that they enjoy being abid. They enjoy being abused, and that's why they are committing these heinous crimes. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. And put them as presidents and kalbs and all these kings and all bad and all these gay people. Wallahi. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Allahumma inni sa'il. Qawm Lut. Qawm Lut. That they are not interested in anything except to please their shaitan. And continue to get their shahawat. And dunya. Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. So it's done in the same way. It's, governments and Sisi and Nasser and Barrah Bidam and all these punks. They are here and they are everywhere else. Isna and Mensa and kill the children and rape the children and drug the children and Islamic relief and not the relief. All punks! All faggots, criminals, you punks! Alright? And they think that they are really bosses. And you're gonna take further on everyone. And intimidate everyone. You punks, bring it on. La hawla wa la quwwata. No. I am. Ittaqillah, everyone. Ittaqillah. Ittaqillah. You got it, punks? Muhammad Shaban, call me anything you want, sweet fellas. We'll live and die on and for. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Our hope, and we're living for, to earn the shahada fi sabilillah. You got it, stupid? You call me, you call us anything you want, sweet fellas, again. And bring it on, you faggots. Got it, punks? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.